Welcome to the Things to Live For podcast. Here's Rick.
Hi, this is the 2-minute program where we discuss small things that are just awesome. Things to live for. Our modern lives require many of us to stay indoors for extended periods of time. When we're locked up at home, the classroom, or in the office all day, we miss out on one of life's essentials, sunlight. Lack of exposure to the sun can cause numerous health issues. Sunlight gives your body the vitamin D that it needs for strong bones and cell growth, among other things. Not getting enough sunlight doesn't just affect you physically. It's been linked to depression and other mental health issues. This is one reason why people get sad during the wintertime. The right amount of sunshine just makes you feel better all around, even if you're stuck at home. You wake up in the morning and open up the blinds to let the rays of the sun inside. That signals your body that it's time to wake up and start your day. When you are able to go out, after being cooped up for a while, and the sun kisses your skin, you can almost feel the natural vitamin D being absorbed into your body. Your overall mood is boosted a bit as well. My favorite time to enjoy the warm sun is when the day is relatively cool. The temperature contrast with the air is just perfect. Always make it a point to get a little bit of sunshine every single day. You'll feel a whole lot better, physically, mentally, and emotionally. Thanks for checking in with the Things to Live For podcast. We started adding installments of our show to IGTV. We've already uploaded some of our most popular editions. Now we're putting up some of our early episodes that aren't there yet. You can find links to our IGTV and other social media accounts at thingstoliveFor.com. That's Things2LiveFor.com. This is Rick saying, have a blessed day.
Are you in crisis? Or do you know anyone who might be? You are not alone, and help is available. If you're located in the U.S., visit suicidepreventionlifeline.org. If you're outside of the U.S., visit iasp.info. Help is just a click away.
This edition of Things to Live For is made possible by Daryl Woods. For his music and videos, visit darylwoods.com. That's DARYL, Woods with a Z, .com.